I think this is the perfect reaction for us. We were all disappointed to lose the game, of course. We wanted to get to the final, but you know, these things happen in football. Today, I think in the first half, we played like a team who could fight for the trophy. And you know, in the second half, we sat back a bit, but we're so happy with the 3 points, and we have to continue like this. For me and the team, it's about working hard and working, you know, giving everything for the team. And today we did this, and you know, even me, I was running on my last energy, but I still did everything I could for the team. And you know, we need these kind of performances to keep winning. I think they're just a team I like to score against. You know, we are very good at set pieces. We're very good at we're very strong at corners. And you know, for me, it's about putting myself in the right place. And you know, today I was in the right place at the right time. I could have scored 2 or 3 with my head today, but another day these go in. But I'm still happy with the win.